Hey, I've got some great tracks for you today, so let's check out what I'm currently listening to. Our first artist has already accomplished so much at such a young age. Born in South Africa and raised in Australia, Troye Sivan played a young Wolverine in X-Men Origins and has been featured on Time's list for the 25 most influential teens of 2014. Here's his single, Talk Me Down, off his debut album, Blue Neighborhood.
I wanna sleep next to you, but that's all I wanna do right now. So come over now and talk me down.
This next English artist was on a UK reality TV show. Lamar Obika, or just simply Lamar, placed third on Fame Academy, a British reality talent show. And since then, Lamar has released a few albums. Here's his single for Invincible. Check it out.
We were invincible. Together we're invincible. They can't take you away from me. Sound the horn, call the cavalry. Yeah, we're invincible. Together we're invincible.
This next duo is a synth pop group out of New York City. Great Good Fine OK's members John Sadler and Luke Mulman lived around the corner from each other in Brooklyn and decided to link up to start a musical act. Here's a single they released independently called Take It or Leave It.
I never saw it coming, watch it, do me like that.
That's all the music I have for you this week, but let me know what you're currently listening to at eyeopenertv.com.